New York City, the 1940s. Mrs. Stevenson lies in her bed. All around her, fancy knickknacks and pill bottles. She grips the phone and redials her husband's office. Busy signal. There must be a mistake. She asks the operator to connect her. This time, she overhears two men devising a secret plan. Who are these criminals? And what should Mrs. Stevenson do with the dangerous information she now possesses? Find out. Read Lucille Fletcher's play, Sorry, Wrong Number.